Hello, Barry Goldwater High School 2020 graduates. This is your superintendent, Dr. Curtis Finch, just spending a couple minutes with you here to thank you for all your grit, leadership, and perseverance to get through that last school year. I know there are a lot of obstacles that you jumped over to get through this four-year adventure, and this last year added a new twist. You'll be a part of the history books. You'll be able to tell your kids and your grandkids stories that they probably won't believe, but you get be a part of that. Unfortunately, we didn't get to have our graduation down at State Farm as the State Farm Stadium shut us down at the very last minute. So I want to spend a couple seconds here to say thank you. Keep up the great work. We're looking forward to what you're going to do into the future. And it was Abraham Lincoln who said, if you want to predict the future, you need to go out and create it. So that is our charge to you. And pretty soon we'll be seeing you as an alumni of the Bulldog Nation. Let the dogs out.
No banner performed by the best darn puppets in the land. Ladies and gentlemen, our national anthem.
Greetings, valued dignitaries, faculty, friends, family, and graduates. I don't believe any of us anticipated these circumstances, nor still even completely comprehend this situation. I would still like to recognize what an incredible honor it is to be addressing you all on this monumentous occasion in our lives. For what seems like an eternity, we have anticipated this exact moment in our academic careers. Although never did we expect all of the hardships, sacrifices, and goodbyes, we also never expected all of the friendships, triumphs, and memories we've made together. We are gathered here today to celebrate and honor our achievements as the graduating class of 2020, to reflect on those pivotal moments that brought us here, the people that pushed us to reach our goals, and the obstacles that shaped our minds and ultimately made us stronger. As we close this chapter of our lives, many of us ponder what lies beyond these doors for us. For some of us, we question, how will the world perceive us? How will the world treat us? What opportunities will the world provide us? But it is this mindset that will limit us on our voyages in life. Instead, let us ask what we have to offer society. Let us acknowledge our own unique qualities and talents, the key characteristics that set us apart from one another, and use them to write our own narrative. I can tell you now that you are an incredibly bright, passionate, and creative mind. You belong to a generation of new artists, philosophers, creators, innovators. We are the voices of the future. I think that oftentimes in life, we often forget how authentic we should be to ourselves, the power of our individual footprint, and the potential we have within us to succeed. It is now time to learn our purpose on this journey and cultivate the legacy we envision leaving behind. There is no doubt that 2020 has been a very eventful and eye-opening year. Not only are we reaching great milestones like graduating high school and potentially beginning college or our careers, but the world around us seems to be evolving and growing faster than our minds can even process at times. With our communities internationally affected by a widespread pandemic, it's not only stripped us of our everyday routines and traditional celebrations, but encouraged us to reflect on the fragility of life and the privileges we often overlooked or took for granted. It forced us to acknowledge the gift of the present and reminded us of what is truly important, our lives and one another. We have been reminded that this planet and the people that inhabit it are nowhere near perfect or predictable, but that, my friends, is the beauty of life. Never will we know what each new day has in store, what charming stranger may share our same fears, dreams, and aspirations, or what grand adventures still await us. As Abe Lincoln once said, the best way to predict the future is to create it. So, my fellow friends, my fellow dreamers, and now my fellow alumni, as we prepare to turn this page in our storybook and flip our tassels to the other side, I leave you with one question. What future will you create? Congratulations, class of 2020. Thank you.
I close my eyes and now I can see a world that's waiting up for me that I call my own. Through the dark, through the door, through where no one's been before, but it feels like home. They can say it all sounds crazy. They can say I've lost my mind. I don't care, so call me crazy. We can live in a world that we design. 'Cause every night I lie in bed, the brightest colors fill my head. A million dreams are keeping me awake. I think of what the world could be, a vision of the one I see. A million dreams, it's all it's gonna take. A million dreams for the world we're gonna make.
Hi everyone, Arvell here. I am beyond honored to be delivering the faculty address at this year's ceremony. This has certainly been quite the year. We've all found ourselves under circumstances that none of us could have imagined. And with those circumstances came unforeseen challenges. Challenges that I would contend will make you more prepared for what the world's going to throw at you. And like many graduates that have come before you, you are now more equipped to overcome obstacles. So many of us run away from obstacles or challenges. You have, however, have had little choice. The past 2 months, you've had to endure uncertainty, isolation, and for some, financial burden. Not even 10 straight hours of Netflix is going to cure that. Yet here you are. You made it. You're at graduation. Sure, it's not what you would have imagined it to be, but you did it. And that's something to celebrate. However, this is not the end, contrary to how many of you may feel. This is just the beginning. And with a new beginning comes new challenges to overcome. And you should be excited about that. You should embrace that, because that's what's going to make you grow. That's what's going to make you reach your full potential. If you are fortunate enough to have me as a teacher, you know I'm quite the film geek. So I'm going to leave you with two movie quotes that inspire me and hopefully will inspire you. The first one is by heavyweight champion Rocky Balboa, who once said, "Nobody is going to hit as hard as life, but it ain't how hard you can hit, it's how hard you can get hit and keep moving forward." And the second one is by Master Yoda. He said, "Do or do not, there is no try." And to those two famous quotes, I say, go for what you want and don't let anything get in your way. Understand that there are going to be obstacles, roadblocks, and setbacks, and just keep at it. Because if you want something bad enough, you'll get it. You just have to be willing to endure. So congratulations to the class of 2020. Go be awesome. We'll be right back.
summer's here. Good to be chilling out. I'm off the clock, precious hours. Now my girl's what it's all about.
Ready for some sunshine, for my heart to take a chance. I'm here to stay, not moving on. Way ready for a summer romance.
Everybody ready.
Education vacation,
and the party never has to stop.
We've got things to do, we'll see you soon,
and we're really gonna miss you all.
Everything I know is the
Time. If you fall, I will catch you. I'll be me waiting, time after time.
I'll be there for you
when the rain starts to pour.
I'll be there for you
like I've been there before.
I'll be there for you.
And I'll be your friend, and I'll help you carry on.
And darling, darling, stand by me. Oh, stand by me. Oh, stand. Won't you stand? Stand by me.
I'll be there for you
when you're not strong.
For you,
time after time,
I'm gonna need
someone there for me too.
Welcome to the planet. Welcome to existence. Everyone's here. Everyone's here.
Everybody's watching you now. Everybody waits for you now. What happens next? What happens next?
I dare you to move. I dare you to move. I dare you to lift yourself up off the floor. I dare you to move. I dare you to move. Like today never happened. Today never happened before.
Fumbling his confidence and wondering why the world has passed him by. By hoping that he's been for more than arguments and failed attempts to fly. Fly.
What happens next? What happens next?
I dare you to move.
We were meant to live for so much more. Have we lost ourselves? Somewhere we live inside. Somewhere we live inside. We were meant to live for so much more. Have we lost ourselves? Somewhere we live inside.
Maybe redemption is stolen to tell. Maybe forgiveness is right where you fell. Where can you run to escape from yourself? And everything inside screams for second life.
I dare you.
Is finally here, but it's not clear where this goes. I know, I understand, it's just not how I planned for it to go. 12 years went by pretty fast. I didn't realize when it passed, and I want the chance to say goodbye. I walked the hallways one last time. I didn't know. And we were waiting for the day and all the things that we would celebrate. They said the best was yet to come, but we won't be together when it's done. I wanna walk across the stage. I wanna hug someone goodbye. Everyone I love standing by my side. I'll look through photographs, all the things we had and didn't see. It's all just so bizarre. We are so suddenly, and the world out there seems pretty big. I hope it knows I'm just a kid, and I'm scared to have to say goodbye. Guess all that's left to do is try to be alright. I'll be alright. And we were waiting for the day and all the things that we would celebrate. They said the best was yet to come, but we won't be together when it's done. Wanna walk across the stage. Wanna hug someone goodbye. With everyone I love standing by my side. Cause we'll all go our separate ways, and I hope I don't forget those days. Oh, I don't wanna end this way. No, I don't wanna end this way. Despite the moments we can't have, I won't forget the ones we had. Oh, I don't wanna end this way. No, I don't wanna end this way. We were waiting for the day and all the things that we would celebrate. They said the best was yet to come, but we won't be together when it's done. I wanna walk across the stage. I wanna hug someone goodbye. With everyone I love standing by my side.